Dr. Kinn's favorite patient.
He's hilarious. Old school comedian. I've loved him since I was a kid. I did one of his routines word for word in my fourth grade talent show. It did not go well. But in my defense, I thought he actually went motorboating with Charo. Ta-da! Tiki!
How's my favorite pint-sized doc? Huh? Look at this guy. He's so small, he could model for trophies.
Oh, I am not tall.
Clarky, Clarky, if that dome gets any shinier, you can get a job as a lighthouse. Damona, Damona, you look younger every year.
Oh.
And again, I'm legally blind, so you do the math. Whoa, who is this?
Hi, Dickie, I'm Dr. Julie Dobbs.
What do you say we go down to the courthouse and change your name to wife number five? Oh, hey, listen. I got this for you. My show at the Tropicana, 1978.
Thanks, Dickie. I listen to these whenever I'm in a bad mood.
So always?
People, a lot of you are late with your time cards this week.
Whoa. Where'd you get this guy? Bureaucrats or us?
Okay, Dickie. Let's get you to an exam room.
Seriously, if red tape and boredom had a kid, it would be that guy.
Because you're boring.
Ha, 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 ha.